Hey everyone, I'm Cameron Smith, and right now we are at Mission Arlington, and I'm on the work crew, so I want to tell you what we've been doing, a little bit about that this week. So far, for the past few days, we've been helping out with Mission Arlington and Rainbow Express. We've been getting supplies for families in need. We've been going from elementary school and house to house, picking up clothes and toys, books, stuff like that, and then we're taking them back to Mission Arlington from the place that we've been going to, and from there we've been sorting them out so we can deliver them to the families who need the certain items. That's a little bit what we've been doing this week on the work crew.
My name is Sarah Morgan Lake, and I'm standing outside the Austin Street Shelter, where we just got to sing to a bunch of people who are homeless. We got to make them sandwiches for tomorrow. We got to meet these wonderful people, and they were all so sweet. We sang a bunch of songs for them in their chapel, and the sound was just amazing. We got to be able to minister to them, and we saw grown men cry, and it was one of the most amazing things I've ever seen in my life. It was so beautiful, and God was moving in that place.
Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private
Trailer Park Community. My name is Jordan Suttles.
I'm Addie Ziegler.
Well, we're just going to talk about the change from the first day of our Vacation Bible School to now.
Yeah, the first day we had one girl who showed up because she jumped out of the bushes at us, and so she came, and it was kind of late, but she came the first day, and then God answered our prayers as we prayed for more people to come. And the second day we had 11, and today we have 12 people. So it's been great.
Every day it's getting a little bit better, so we are praying that we'll shine a light in these children's lives and show them about Christ.
And we've been doing activities with them, like sharing Bible stories and doing crafts with them that teach them about stories from the Bible, where we become fishers of men, and I think they've really been enjoying this.
Yeah, so we're having a lot of fun with them, and can't wait to share the love of Christ with them.
People need the Lord. We need you. Oh, how we need you.